I've been following a couple who have a, I don't know, YouTube channel. I don't know if you should call them a motovlog, because they travel to places in and around Bangalore and they vlog about it. They had visited a place called Chota Ladakh. It's not that they are the first time, they are the guys who went there first time. A lot of people have gone there recently. A lot of bikers are also gone there. But they posted a video and I had thought of going there. I think about a month ago, but I couldn't because of few other commitments. But just last week they posted on their YouTube channel that the place has become a little bit bad. The situation there has turned a little bit bad because the localites have are stopping both bikers and the car guys, and they are demanding something like 500 rupees for parking. And they are literally behaving like goons. It seems like they even start throwing stones at your car if you just ignore them and try to drive past. So all such things are happening. So that's the negative part about going to a place which is like which not many people visit, which in turn will lead to the place getting a lot of attention and the localites trying to capitalize on this whole situation thing. I don't know whom to blame here, whether it's all we digital creators or all these social media influencers and YouTubers who want to go exploring and put content about new places, which in turn exposes the weakness of the place, or maybe it's the localites who are trying to capitalize on the situation, or probably even the fact that the situation, the COVID situation this year, and all this unemployment and money issues and all, which in turn they are trying to see whether they can make some quick bucks when people are coming here, because they see that a lot of people visit their weekends or whatever, and they realize that okay, this is an opportunity for them to make some money. A really tricky situation, but I have decided I will be not going that side again. I don't want to take chances, and again the plan for next year is not to do all such touristy places, rather than go for longer ride, explore and rather enjoy the ride rather than go somewhere with a destination in mind. So this, the idea was to kickstart that this year itself, but because of all the COVID restrictions and all those things, couldn't go anywhere. But starting January, it would not be anything like weekend breakfast ride and all those stuff. I would rather spend 3 days riding and exploring some rural Karnataka rather than going into touristy places like this and not enjoying it as much as what I want to. Let's see how that plan goes, what 2021 has in store for us.